This place is more than I ever imagined.
Oh, hey, Banner's buddy. You got a sec?
You're the portal guy.
That would be me. Theo, the portal guy, at your service.
I'm Kamala. Your powers are awesome.
Oh, thanks, but you should talk to Sarah. She's up ahead next to the big surveillance screen and is dying to meet you.
Me? Okay.
Welcome to the Anthill, our little home of misfits.
Hey, I could use your help.
Hi, you're Pym's desert-crawling friend. Did AIM send you here to spy on us?
What? No.
I'm kidding. I've got cameras in a bunch of those dead mechs you passed in the desert. It was pretty fun watching you kick Watchdog butt.
Oh, thanks.
I'm Sarah Garza, and the whispers about you are already fierce.
Good whispers?
Hell yeah, we want you on our team. You ever have spare cycles? I've got plenty that needs doing.
Hey, I could use your help.
Seriously? You're the best. Let me know when you've finished, okay? Thanks. You are a lifesaver.
Could you check out that chest behind you? Just got a fancy new shipment in and haven't had time to ogle it yet.
Sure thing. I don't know what this is, but I bet Sarah will be excited about it.
I want super strength.
Kind of flying, teleporting, classy things with your mind.
Told you that.
I'm not laughing.
You got a sec?
Exactly what the doctor ordered. Thanks a bunch.
No problem. Happy to help.
Want to know a secret? The robots around here are all Pym's pet projects. We've got the first, Mark One, hanging out in the gear shack next to the stairs. Literally. He's hard to miss.
Okay. Guess I can go take a look.
First-time customer. Do you require my services?
Sorry. I'm staring. Sorry.
I have no feelings regarding your ocular direction. Every trace of my past has been erased for security purposes.
Oh, that's kinda sad.
My programming deemed it inefficient to be attached to such redundancies. I only receive joy through a mutual transaction.
So, the more I buy, the happier you get?
Correct. My programming is limited to accepting your requests.
Don't freak out, but Dr. Maddie Cho wants to see you in her office.
Oh, what?
Dr. Maddie Cho is me. Drop by the lab. I'll hook you up with some goodies.
Hey, Avenger.
You look like someone who wants to talk to me. Dang, look at you. I am liking the whole vibe. I'm Maddie, resident biogenius. Don't tell Pym I said that. Or Banner.
Secret safe with me. You called me to your office?
Yes. Though I am not an inhuman, I am a purveyor of goodies, gear, and gadgets. If you need anything to make you faster, stronger, or stretchier, I'm your gal.
What do you get out of it?
Being smarter than everybody else. Bring me the right materials, and I'll build you gear to make AIM weep. I've already got some prototypes. Take a look. Take your time. I'll just be here.
I'm in awe. I might be drooling. Can I help you with any of this stuff?
Not right this minute. But you could help Pimsy with a little zinger. Check out the war table. He'll fill you in.
War table it is.
Chin up, shoulders back. You're doing just fine.
I think it's time to show AIM what I can really do. What do you think, Jarvis?
I think you can accomplish anything you set your mind to, Ms. Khan.
Simulation failed.
Damn it, seriously?
You mentioned we. Just you and Kamala?
Tony's back on the Chimera.
So you two are talking again, eh?
Something like that? Actually, I have Kamala to meet. She was the one who found the big guy.
Whoa. Looks like they're testing PIM particles. Hope they get it up and running soon. More PIM particle research. I really want to see it in action someday.
This time. We don't have a lot of these.
Hey there. Welcome to the anthill. I'm Cerise, Theo's twin sister. I've got the same powers as my brother. Portal twins at your service.
I'm seeing you a lot.
Hey, don't touch that. I've got a system.
I was counting our anti. I needed to ask if the others managed to get away.
Okay. Now that we've got some muscle on our side, I think we should hit one of AIM's testing labs. We know they've been experimenting on inhumans in small rural communities. I'd like to get my hands on whatever research they've been collecting.
Sounds good. We crashed one of their big labs in the Pacific Northwest.
Olympia Archive? Impressive. We wondered who was responsible for taking that place down.
Thanks. We didn't get out with a lot of information, but now maybe we can find out more.
AIM has been setting up bases in small towns throughout the rural West. We suspect they've been using these as testing labs and capturing the local inhuman populace for their experiments.
I can't believe all this has been happening right under the government's nose.
Well, they have a lot of power in Washington and financial connections to every major corporation. AIM has had 5 years to set down their roots. Taking them down is not going to be easy.
Well, we got to start somewhere. It's up to us to do the right thing.
Spoken like another Avenger I once knew. Welcome to Venture Ridge, Wyoming. This was one of AIM's go-to holding sites for Inhumans before the prison was built. After they moved in, most of the residents were evacuated.
Got it.
Keep an eye out for AIM patrols. They won't take kindly to your presence. With any luck, we'll be able to capture intel that could shed some light on what they've been doing to your people.
I've marked the facility on your HUD.
Thank you for doing this.
Least I can do. You guys kept me going when things seemed hopeless. Just knowing the resistance was out there meant we had a chance.
The odds finally seem to be tipping in our favor.
Do you think we'll find something to prove AIM is hurting inhumans?
AIM keeps their data well guarded. We haven't been able to get anything solid. We just have the word of the inhumans. And I'm afraid that's not enough.
This is it!
Someone to hit.
So you've been building the resistance in secret all these years?
Not intentionally. At least not in the beginning. A lot of us were captured by AIM early on. After we realized nobody was coming for us, we broke out and started making our own plans. Research labs usually hold them in specific containment units. They like to have them nearby while they're running their tests. Don't ask why.
Sure, we can take them!
Watch your eyes, everyone!
Let's get this party started!
One of AIM's equipment storage units. Worth opening if you can activate the unlock sequence.
Careful. It might be a trap.
Look for a chest with gear nearby. Jarvis, any idea what we're dealing with in there? Once inside, I'll be able to scan to get an idea of what technology is available. Access is granted.
Whatever's in there is yours now.
Huh.
Resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. Work your magic.
You're safe now.
There appears to be an old shield cache close to your location.
Shield chic, I guess.
Thank you.
Let's do this!
AIM has initiated emergency procedures. Not look like they welcome visitors.
I'm giving them a bad review.
Take out the security node.
That did not go as planned.
Me too.
If you destroy the two transformers on the upper level, the elevator doors should open. Good job. One down, one to go. Get in there.
So you were a prisoner too? Why'd they capture you if you aren't inhuman?
According to Tarleton, anyone with powers is a threat. They made sure I'll never use mine again. Altered my physiology, so if I change size, I'll die.
I'm so sorry. Where to?
Records show a secure lab at the end of this hallway.
Come on! Hang in the fight!
You sure this is the right place?
I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something. Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen to.
Please work fast, Jarvis.
As fast as my processor allows, sir. Is down. Excellent. Another agent down.
Gotta get something off my chest.
Another enemy defeated. Seems AIM intends to physically remove some kind of research samples from their experiments. An automated transport ship is preparing for takeoff.
Whatever's on that transport, I want it captured. Get to it before it leaves.
Passing their security now. Stand by.
How do we stop that thing taking off?
I don't know if we can, but I could attempt to divert the transport from its intended destination.
Excellent idea. See if you can reprogram its destination to the anthill.
Looks like we made it just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network. We must control all three to override the transport's navigation systems. Be on guard. AIM will try to regain control of the terminals. AIM has regained control of a terminal. Please deal with it. We just lost an access point. Return it to our control. AIM unit took back control of an access point.
It's taking off!
Jarvis, tell me you got it.
Yes, sir. With 0.4 seconds to spare. The transport should be arriving at the anthill within the hour.
Excellent work, everyone. Head back here and we'll begin digging through those AIM research samples. Well, that didn't go quite according to plan. We've got some valuable research samples, but AIM is far more powerful than I had anticipated.
And we've got so many of my people. We have to stop them.
Agreed, Kamala, but we need some time to regroup.
It's Mads. Can you swing by the lab real quick?
Sure. Be there in a sec.
That was a good one.
What's going on?
I heard what happened with the dropship. They just wanted to give you something.
Knew you couldn't resist.
I don't deserve this.
Yeah, the Resistance disagrees. Vehemently.
Oh, thank you. That does not sound good.
My calculations are correct, but I can run them again if you would be more comfortable.
Fire powers? That's intense. Ah! Cool powers. I mean, they look awesome. I'm a polymorph, I think. It's cool. It's like stretchy arms and stuff. Still working on making it not look goofy, but...
You're inhuman.
Yeah. So what's your name?
Dante.
Kamala. Hey, what happened?
I broke my leg during the escape.
Well, at least you made it out, right?
My mom came back for me. Yeah, I made it out. And she was captured.
Well, the Avengers are on the way here in a couple days, okay? They're gonna take back the prison and your mom's gonna be fine,
believe me. A couple days? Why isn't anyone listening to me? I overheard Dr. Pym. They're moving all the prisoners to a new location.
Well, they'll find that too.
Oh, no, they won't. Your Avengers will be too late.
Here, let me help you.
No. Don't you get it? We're inhuman. No one cares about us.
That's not true. I've got to tell Bruce. We could do something. I've got to convince Bruce and Dr. Pym to go back to the prison.
Roy, I need you to send one of your disposable chassis to the Chimera with a few supplies. And Roy, stealth will be key.
Right away, Doctor.
I'm gonna say it. It's just genius.
Hey, got a sec?
Yeah, what's up?
Aim's moving the Inhumans to a more secure location. Soon.
Okay.
You've been talking to Dante?
I'm sorry, who's Dante?
One of our Inhuman survivors. We were able to get him out, but his mother is still inside, and our escape caused AIM to shore up security.
Gotcha.
Look, we have to help them.
That's not a good idea.
What? There's Inhumans in there. I don't understand. Dante's mom, we can't just sit around and do nothing.
We're not gonna sit around and do nothing, okay? Roy just left with the energy cores. It means Tony's gonna be here in less than a day. We need to wait.
I don't understand. We have the Hulk.
Kamala, the Resistance has been trying to infiltrate that facility for months. Getting out was far easier than getting in, and we had help. From the ground, its walls are nearly impenetrable.
You saw what we did back there. I could help.
But it's too risky. You want to help?
You don't understand. You're not inhuman.
You're not ready. I'm sorry. We wait.
Sorry, I can't do nothing.
Kamala Khan.
Ah!
You are not asleep.
True.
I see. I shall inform Dr. Pym.
Could you not?
All right. Good evening. Would you care to socialize? It is a beautiful night, is it not? Theo is on shift.
Thanks.
Hey, Kamala. You still up this late?
Yeah, I was going to lie, but I'm going to the prison. They wouldn't be moving those prisoners if it wasn't for us.
Respect. Right this way.
Really? Just like that?
I've got a good feeling about you. But you're gonna need this. It's not safe out there.
Thanks, Theo. Those Inhumans need our help. If this works, then all's forgiven. I hope. I'll be back before Bruce even knows I was gone. Hit this stuff here years ago. What happened here? Okay, Kamala, this is the real deal. Just keep it together. Get to the cells. Free the Inhumans. Piece of cake. Cake.
Big yellow door. Screams way into me. Just get these open, and I'm in. Can we just pretend you never saw me? I can't give up. Inhumans are counting on me. Keep coming.
Terms of our agreement were clear. We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours? Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better. The launch of the adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after? Without proof that your cure works, words like terrorism are being bandied about in some of my circles.
Oh, it will work, Senator. I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappaccini's abilities. How much of that was a lie?
The effect of the gas is still only temporary. And without my formula to keep them alive, well, the gas...
kills them. This isn't working!
That gas gave us the adaptoid. My formula kept you alive. Now, if I could isolate how it manifests within the Inhumans, I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here!
We have enough powers harvested to build your army. It's time we cut our losses. Shut it down.
Thank you.
I don't even like kids. His maintenance system should lead to Monica's lab. Odds are good. Come on, there. Way to expose the circuitry. I still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy. Oh, door number two, it is that. Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. Tarleton's making an army in here. Lab's priority one. Damn it! That better not be the girl, Monica. Gotta get in there. I was hoping for more of a fight. Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home? There you are. I must be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now we know who's really running the show. Database of all known inhuman abilities? AIM has access to thousands already. How many people are locked up here? Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation. Adaptoids are government-funded. Machines to replace soldiers. Those morons are paying for their own coup. Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl. Where's the cell access panel? I should be able to call up the last log. What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put. Of course. Okay. Where are you? Dark Jerrigen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. The formula keeps inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers. It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala. All right. You look new.
I don't suppose we can talk this out.
Contamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. It's working. Let the gas under control. I'm gonna find the girl.
By scrapping each of you.
Ha!
Kamala would be in the main cell block. They're transferring the Inhumans. Hope I'm not too late. For a prison break. They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please. All day. Hoping I'd meet you. If Tarleton has an army of these things at his control, we could be in trouble. Stop. Come on, I said try. Is that all you got?
Thank you.
next. I must have finally let loose on these AIM bastards. Cute. But only one of us is making it out of here. Gotta unlock the door. Picking locks was so much less of a hassle. Terrace leads to the inhuman holding cells.
Tiny Dancer doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
So if you're running the show, what's the endgame?
That may have worked with Taskmaster, but I'm not stupid enough to fill in the blanks for you, Romanoff.
Okay, let me take a stab. You and George are using Inhumans for your adaptoids. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their powers.
That's part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything's about you.
Oh,
Must be a way to shut it off. Suit. You've caused me enough problems.
And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that. Where are you taking the Inhumans?
Somewhere safe.
Of course, people are toys to you. Mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. Everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica.
Collateral damage is inevitable. You should know it better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Don't do everything with you.
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten A-Day.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage, cost enough lives. The world saw that on A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere. Years. Damn, it feels good to finally kick your ass. Monica, you've got a lot to answer for. Where did you move the Inhumans?
Wouldn't you like to know?
You won't get off that easy.
I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
Anybody need a lift?
Finally. Hey, have you seen a teenage girl? Brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Okay, just go. Kamala! Black Widow? What are you doing? Come on, let's get out of here.
I'm going home. To Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. I'm no hero.
I don't know, I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Hey. Mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid. You're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny Dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.
So, how'd you like that daring rescue in the nick of time?
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Right. Pleasantries later. Got it.
Who do I want to be today? Hello, my lovelies. Did you miss me? It's been years. I just can't get rid of you, can I?